Center, here comes Domi. Hit over the line, he drops it, shooting, and a stop that time. Carter Hutton got a piece. Played along the boards.
Good job there by Ronaldo, getting in on the forecheck.
A shot by Fisher, it's right there, they score! Put in on the rebound by Zach Ronaldo. Coyotes early with a 1-0 lead.
Well, we talked about that fourth unit, setting the tone and the temperature for how Rick Tocchet wants to play this game. It's all about the forechecking pressure. Look at the play there. Max Domi throws it to Fisher. Big, juicy rebound by Carter Hutton right onto the stick of Zach Ronaldo, who's back into the lineup here tonight. And he is jacked up. What a start for the Coyotes tonight. Perfect position for any sort of rebound.
Keller will feed the point man. It's Jason Demers. And his shot and a goal. It trickles in. And the Coyotes have taken a 2-0 lead. I think Christian Dvorak got that in front, Tyson.
Well, Mike Yeo not happy on the bench. I can tell you that. He is giving it to his team for this start. Good pressure once again, kicking it back to the point. Demers, he finds that lane. Pretends like he's going to take it to the middle and goes to his forehand and throws it at the net in the redirection by Christian Dvorak. Watch the hand-eye coordination right there. That puck just drops. Carter Hutton thinks that's coming to his glove. It drops and goes far side, blocker down. His sixth of the season.
Larson, Coyotes now down low in the corner. Clayton Keller with it in behind the net. Keller gets dumped on the play to the front. They score again. Christian Dvorak. Second of the game, and it's 3-0 Coyotes.
They can't handle it, and Mike Gill cannot believe what he's seeing. This is a St. Louis Blues team that isn't ready to play, isn't ready to match the work ethic. Look at the Coyotes. It's three Blues against three Coyotes down low, and the Coyotes come out with the puck. A little bit of a scramble play there. Tobias Reeder throws it in front, and Christian Dvorak, he can't believe it. His seventh goal of the season.
Get it out before the Blues send back in. Luke Shen up on the wing. Richard Ponick, little pull-up move here. He finds Perlini with a shot. He scores! Brendan Perlini, 4-0, and he's at it again.
Something about this building for Brendan Perlini. Three goals in two games here in St. Louis. We talk about him and how streaky he can be. And this is a whole lot of nothing, but he'll take it. When you're hot, you're hot. And Jake Allen will not be happy with this goal. Coyotes kick it outside. Just throw it at the net, and it beats him short side. Somehow, bad angle, doesn't hold that near post. And the Coyotes, with a 4-0 lead, his 12th of the season.
Fisher, right back in, across. Domi, and he'll pull it back for Chychrun. Chychrun with a shot, they score! Might have been deflected in front. I think Fisher might have gotten that one. It's 5-0 Coyotes.
And that's what I'm talking about. Christian Fisher didn't do it on the last shot by Clayton Keller. He does on the Jacob Chychrun shot right in the eyeballs and the vision of Jake Allen. Here comes the shot, perfect shot, and there's the redirection in front. Watch 36 and white Christian Fisher move right into the vicinity of Allen. And that's exactly where you need to be. Not off to the side. It's screen first, deflection second, and rebound third in that order. And Christian Fisher, an outstanding job and a power play that comes through.
Goligoski trying to jam it away. Blues get it. Shen in front to Dunn, a drive and a save. Rebound, they score! Braden Shen gets the Blues on the board with a power play goal.
A good change. Defenseman Alex Petrangelo jumped on the bench. Vince Dunn jumps on, and just at the right time. And Dunn got possession of the puck inside the offensive zone. And for Braden Shen, a goal and three in his last four. Good work behind the net. Then Shen takes that puck and gets it right over to Dunn, who snuck in. The first shot was stopped, and the rebound pounces out right there after a little bit of a battle. And in one quick motion, Braden Shen just drills that in past the glove side.
Recovery there by St. Louis. Now Braden Shen on for Dunn. He waits, and a shot, tip, rebound. Steve, he scores! He got it under the goalie. And a power play goal by Steve. And it's 5-2.
Well, that's been Steen's game in the last month and a half, has been determination. And he's winning battles. And he just looked up at the clock and said there's lots of time here. Well, it's a 5-2 game now. And you can see the play by Dunn at the point. Dunn brings it back and he gets it over to the one side here. Shot on goal as he delays a second. Hits the skate first, and Berglund kind of taps it behind his legs right here. Watch Berglund there, between his legs, behind him, right between the legs of Antti Raanta, and into the net across the goal line.